Hello there, ladies and gentlemen. This is 2009 NEDM here, where we left off. We beat Polygon 1, and now we're going to play the Spring Offensive. So this is going to be the last level. Hopefully everything goes well. But then again, things can happen. So it should be the last one as the British one, because the British campaign, there was that little gun, the Paris gun looking thing. So look like we're gonna go up against that thing again. So let's see what it has for us. Okay. All right, let's go. Is there something still hitting this thing? I don't know. Let's see. Okay. Let's go this way. Ah, man. Horses, man. There we go. let's go. Bridge, you're making a big mistake. Die, sir. Nice. related. I should just say bunny. Just to wait, just in case it didn't come back. Why is this... Thank you. Seriously, why is this not working? Alright, cool, cool, cool. Last boss, let's finish this off, guys. We can do this. finish it off. Yes! Boss defeated. We did it! Woo! Take that, Railgun! In your face! Victory! Awesome! Got the break. Alright. Nice! Alright. So I guess that was it, guys. Haha, Captain Rink. Man. So far, this game was pretty fun, actually. You know, just... it's kind of like good tower defense, you know? Just trying to stop those toy soldiers from reaching to your place. So, it's pretty cool. I was just hoping that, it would be... well, the items and the turrets should be a little more better. But, I don't complain that much. It was fine. But other than that, guys, I guess that's it for Toy Soldiers. So, we finished the British and the German campaign. So, I hope you guys like the series, and I hope I will see you guys in the next Let's Play I'm gonna make. So, see you guys later.